little bit about this bloke, Skinner, before we meet him. Now, supposedly, when he was quite young, this dog tore open his throat and ripped out his vocal cords, leaving him brutally scarred and completely mute. He cannot talk at all. Now, pay attention. Look at me. Pay attention. This is very important. There are two things you must not do with Skinner, right? One, do not look at the horrendous scar on his neck. Two, don't talk to him. Understand? Not a word.
Right.
Oh! Look at the size of that scar! No bloody wonder you can't talk, mate!
Excuse me just a minute, would you? Gruesome line of work. You're in skin.
Oh, I like that. He's not king, but he's still so proper.
I don't think you really deserve this. I practically gift-wrapped those cubs for you, and you couldn't even dispose of them.
Well, you know, it wasn't as bad as that they were the Lone Star.
Yeah! What are you supposed to do?
Precisely.
When I am king, the mighty will be free to take whatever they want. Because a hyena's belly is never full.
Mufasa's far too powerful to challenge.
Mufasa is yesterday's message. A clapped-out, distracted regime. Whose failings undoubtedly presage the need for a different dream. Yes, leonine times are a-changing, which means that hyenas must too. My vision is clear and wide-ranging, and even encompasses you. So prepare for the coup of the century. Prepare for the murkiest scam. Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial is simply why I'll be king! Undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am! Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bared. Be prepared. Be prepared. Be prepared! Be prepared! Yes, our teeth and ambitions are